The error code is being displayed on the Sharp Mini Split air conditioner. And if you observe these blinks from a distance, count them. Similarly, count the blinks of the operation and timer lights. Then, based on the count, we will tell you what it means and why it is appearing on your unit's display. First, we will count the timer light blinks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, we count the operation light blinks. 1, 2. So this indicates 2 blinks for the operation light. Now, I will explain this error using a chart to help you understand what it means and why it occurs. Take a look at this chart, which displays the timer and operation blinks. In this case, the timer light blinks 5 times within 10 seconds, and the main indicator is the timer blinks, while the operation light helps identify the exact error code. When the timer light blinks for the first time, the operation light does not blink. When the timer light blinks for the second time, the operation light blinks along with it. When the timer light blinks for the third time, the operation light does not blink. When the timer light blinks for the fourth time, the operation light also does not blink. Finally, on the fifth blink of the timer light, both the timer and operation lights blink together. This creates a combination code, which helps identify the fault. In this case, the error indicates that after servicing or repairing the unit, the thermistors, sensors, have been connected incorrectly. You need to check and verify which sensor has been placed in the wrong position to correct the issue. This is the outdoor unit, which we have already opened. Now, I will explain where the sensors are installed and how they look, so you can identify their correct positions. The unit uses 4 different colored wires for the sensors: black, green, orange, red. Now let's go over where these sensors are installed. First, let me show you the red wire sensor, which is called the discharge pipe sensor. Look here, this is the compressor, and this pipe connected to it is the discharge pipe. You can see the sensor attached to this discharge pipe. This sensor's function is to monitor the temperature of the refrigerant as it leaves the compressor. If this sensor is incorrectly positioned or disconnected, the system may display an error code, affecting the unit's performance. Now, to make it even easier to understand, we have completely opened the side of the outdoor unit. Let's look at the second sensor. This is the orange wire sensor, which is called the condenser pipe sensor or heat exchanger pipe sensor. This sensor is installed before the expansion valve attached to the heat exchanger condenser pipe. Its role is to monitor the temperature of the refrigerant as it moves through the condenser coil, ensuring proper heat exchange. If this sensor is placed incorrectly or not installed properly, it can lead to faulty readings and system errors. Now, let's talk about the third sensor, which is the green wire sensor. This sensor is known as the outdoor temperature sensor. It is installed near the condenser in this specific position. Its function is to detect the ambient outdoor temperature and help the system adjust its performance based on environmental conditions. If this sensor is misplaced or not properly connected, the unit might misread the outdoor temperature, causing performance issues or error codes. Now let's discuss the fourth sensor, which is the black wire sensor. This sensor is called the suction pipe sensor. It is installed on the suction pipe near the suction valve. Its function is to sense the cooling temperature of the returning refrigerant before it enters the compressor. If this sensor is incorrectly placed or not connected properly, the system may misread the refrigerant return temperature, which can lead to cooling inefficiency or error codes. So, ensure the black wire sensor is correctly installed on the suction pipe for proper temperature sensing. Now, let's talk about one more sensor, which is also a black wire sensor, but this one is the valve temperature sensor. Black wire sensor, valve temperature sensor. This sensor is installed near the evaporator in this specific position. Its function is to sense the cooling temperature when the refrigerant passes through the expansion valve towards the indoor unit. If this sensor is misplaced or not connected correctly, the system may fail to detect the correct refrigerant temperature, leading to inefficient cooling or triggering an error code. So ensure this black wire valve temperature sensor is properly installed near the evaporator for accurate cooling temperature detection. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos and subscribe. Thank you.